more comfy bed.
Alright, hello everybody and welcome back to what is probably going to be a relatively short episode of Deep Rock Galactic today on the 4th of August. I want to do at least this, my double warning mission. So, I'm probably not going to play any more than that, but we'll see. Now, where is it? It's in Magma Core. Oh, great. Duck and cover and Swarmageddon in Magma Core. But it is just a simple Aquark mission, so I suppose we can give this a whirl. Where's my card? So this will be the second to last of my daily things I'll need to do, unless I miscounted before. Which means the next one we get should be the last one I need to do. Then we can just focus entirely around the season content. And I was hoping to, I was expecting the last session, by the end of it, that later that night I would be playing more, and it was going to be co-op, but, well, I can't say the outcome was much different than what I expected, I guess. So it's just me playing the co-op game completely solo. Not super excited about the complexity. What the what? Fire signs in the area, so keep it snappy. A quartz can be extracted from the walls. Search for a blue shimmering light. Get it done, team. Oh my god. Okay, we got one of these. Oh no, I forgot about these fucking guys. Oh, they freeze real easy though. That helps.
Help me mine this.
Alright, I'm just gonna run around. We're gonna try to grab some stuff. I don't think this one will be too difficult. It's only 7 we need. And it's Holomite, so it's just gonna be annoying because of these guys.
This one's for Carl.
I will always take another error cube, though. Come on, bring it down. Is that a gold chunk up there I see?
I need you here. Mine it.
That has to be a gold chunk or something. And he said mine it, so it's a mineral. There's like no crystals down here. Where the fuck are you, dude? Oh my god, I fucking hate this mission type! I don't have 1 second to mine anything without having a constant stream of shit. And those weren't even the duck and cover enemies either. It was just normal. Well, the swarmers obviously is from Swarmageddon, but the glyphid grunts are just there. I missed it.
A secondary objective has been achieved. Bonus will be transferred to your.
Okay, that's Holomite done.
Not even a spin doctor can fix you now.
it looks like glyphid grunts are spawning with the swarmers swarms. Just take me up, please. Make this a little bit easier. There's nothing up here, but. Fuck off! Okay, more beer materials, yeast cone, and I saw... right there. Okay, is there anything else up here? Anything at all?
Swarm, they're here!
Damn flares could need an upgrade!
Stuff over here. Shit. Yes. Oh my God, are we done? No. Some magnite. I know I need this. Of course, it's not a lot because some of it's in the frickin' rock, but. Alright. Shove this in there. Shove this in here. You grab that.
Get to work.
And I will go have a peek, see what's up top in the cave. Anything at all. Oh, right. I have no nitra. I have literally zero nitra. In fact, I don't even think there was a loot bug. That's not gonna cut it.
Kill or be killed.
That's where the error cube fell from. Where is all my nitra? There's some up there. Oh, here's a back area. Okay, you drop that over there. That's probably close enough.
Help me mine this.
What is back here? Nothing. Oh, wait. Oh, right. Oh, my God. I forgot about this. It was another long night, so my mind's not all there right now. I will take some of this if I can. Some more magnite in the corner over there. where the thing dropped. Oh my god, the quark is still going. What the hell?
Can't carry anymore.
Okay, you over there. Let's go get this a quark before it falls all the way down to the core of the planet. Of course, my realization here is this isn't going to be enough nitro. Alright, where the hell is the pool float? What the hell? It's not showing?
Bosco, come here!
Well done, you got them all. Get the launch controls to return the mine head. We'll send in the escape pod.
I don't like that the pool float isn't showing up. And I obviously... Oh, there it is.
Pointless, squeaky toy deposited. Well done, team. You make me proud.
Now that's everything, but I need... I think I'm gonna need a little bit of nitra. One call it, and here comes a swarm, so... Is there any vein of nitra here that I can just call upon? Come on, anything. Oh my god. Seems to be now. I'm just some crop of there. Oh, there's jet boots, but no nitra. Are you freaking kidding me, dude? Oh, this is death. Okay, I guess I'm just gonna have to call for the pod then, because I cannot find nitra anywhere, except maybe some of the loose nitra back in the other place. I don't see any up on, like, the ceilings at all, that I can just have Bosco mine quick. I don't know why I wasn't affected by the slowness there. Got some axes left. I'll just have to use these turrets as best as I can here. There's a lot of shit up there. Oh. Alright, well that's that. I'm out of everything right now.
And here I just polish my boots. Impact that!
What is with my axes not hitting the target? This is fucked. That hit. Just keep hitting the targets. Just keep shooting away, turrets. Oh. My god. One axe left. Oh, fuck. These turrets are going to be running themselves out of ammo soon.
Your ride home is on the way. Drop pod inbound.
Port rocket!
I Okay, make a run for it. At least we got an error cube. There, but I had a full inventory. Holy shit!
Time to play dice.
That's one for the books. Retrieving escape pod.
Jeez. Well, that was only 15 minutes. I feel like I could try to do one more mission just because. Okay, at least we got the pool float.
And with that, I can mark down 4 of 5.
Oh, what is this? Duck and cover points. Very nice. And that will grant me a new framework for the CRISPR.
So bad.
Which is... it's too bulky for my taste. It's like 90% of the guns in this game. Way too fat looking. That's probably one reason why I choose this one, because it's not fat as shit. But still, options. Well, let me see. We don't really have anything else to do right now. Our next thing's gonna be some penor, which would be very useful.